Hello, hi, I'm Lynne Kurdziel Formato. I am the director and choreographer of TARZAN. Once we decide the direction our show is going in, for me personally, I do a lot of research into the time period. I did a lot of research into ape behaviors and movements. And then I spend a ton of time with the score and the script. Sometimes I just walk for hours at a time with music on repeat. And I basically have always seen pictures in my head, like a motion picture. I will see costumes, lighting, blocking. And so this will begin my rough journey down the road. I write everything down. I have all my blocking, my choreography written, scored out before I walk into the room. But then the actors are the unknown factor. The actors contribute so much to how the show develops. Every single person who plays a role will bring something different to the table. I will give them rough blocking and an idea of what I think the scene says or what I think the lyrics mean. And then together we build something that one brain could not come to by themselves.